Put the gun down. What's your name?
Eric.
Your injury is not fatal. The blood loss could change that. I'm a man with an injured kneecap. He's bleeding out.
Dad? Dad? Mom?
Look at me. The ambulance will be here in about 15 minutes. You'll get whatever help you need. Once you're done, you leave town. Pack what you need and get out. Otherwise, I'll be seeing you again, you understand?
He's in. Get ready. I'll be coming in soon.
Done shuffling, Kenny?
Jesus, Play. You give me a heart attack.
Nah. Not today, huh?
So you have your arm back, huh?
Oh, I'm getting there. How are you doing?
Well, so and so, you know. But that doesn't help that I'm in here. It creeps me out.
Well, the quicker you tell me everything, the sooner we can leave.
Sounds good to me. Alright, honestly, you're not gonna be happy with the results, man. Here. I went through the laptop of this girl. Someone was constantly contacting her, feeding her info and stuff. They're all about you, man.
And the ID?
Now you see, that's the bad news. Whoever was contacting her, they covered their tracks really, really good. Like really, really good. Hidden IP addresses, mass caller ID.
Not often someone gets the better of me.
Hey, I'm damn good at my job, okay? This isn't skill. It's about resources. Get it?
What kind of resources? Mafia?
Looks like it. Check this out.
Who is this?
I did some digging. That person. That's her brother.
Keep digging. I need to find whoever's behind this.
See, this is why I stay behind the screens.
Speaking of, Any new toys you got?
Yes. Yes, I do. Now, don't get too excited. It's a tracker. It's a long-range transmitter. You press that button, and you broadcast your location.
To who?
Well, I haven't pre-synced it to other servers, so pretty much just me.
Just make sure you bring the cavalry with you.
Black, what the hell, man?
Get out of here. Now.
You got company.
Okay. I'll cover for you. Find an exit.
Alright.
Right there.
Hello, Mr. Black. Shall we begin?